A man charged in the 2020 shooting death of a child was found guilty for his charges. 25-year-old Avery Setzer was convicted for the death of 7-year-old Mylani Everett. The shooting happened in December of 2020 near Portsmouth Boulevard and Truxton Avenue. Mylani and a man were both reported as walk-in gunshot victims. Mylani later died. The man survived. Setzer was one of the three people charged in the shooting. Drayvon Deontay Avery and Antonio Jamal Taylor both had their charges set aside.